Hi everyone, right now we are heading to the guidance office, and here is the key to access to the office. So now I will tour you in the office. And disclaimer, this is during the pandemic, and bear with me sa mga kalat-kalat o sa mga hugo na inyong pwedeng makitaan. This is the basic ed guidance center, my home during my college years, and please keep watching and join me for my farewell visitation on my home. Mauna na yung nakag-open sa front door, finally nakalimot ko kung asan, like, kay Ami. So, yehey! Finally, it's opened, and hello! Open ang counseling room. So, let's go. Open niya nga po ang counseling room. Wala ipang sira-siraan. So now, this is the counseling room. Oh, messy and very patag. Kapagaw. Everything is the office. Usually, this is our tambayan. Kaya nga agari ang work ko. So, the family beds are open. Kamusta ka mga family? Actually, this is the table of Miss Carriel, our counselor during sa among time. And so, lukong yung kaluin na sa office. Uy, kahukaw. Then, this is Kanisti yung table. Also, our counselor for the elementary student. Sinisi sa high school. Mauni ang among bala, ang teacher praise. Kumusta naman ka ni Silo? Now, let's go to the counter area. Only ang bumat ninyo sa counter. Ngayon si Marka. Ay, Marka, how many happy? Ano siya ang taglang inyong kita sa counter area. And also, at the back of it is yours truly. Yeah, just like Marga, Judy, at your service. How may I help you? Now, I will tour you at the counter area, and I am really badly miss this place because most of the time, I am here and serving you with a heart. That's all for the counter area, and let's go to the lounge area. And this is what you will see in the lounge area, the bulletin board and our organizational chart, which is a tree na namuwak na ay namunga na og mangga. Usually this is where we design monthly every occasions. Yes, that was George, Charles, Neil, Joshua, and Judith are BFs, and I miss you guys. And the white scholars are me and Marka, and the counselors, Miss Carilla, Miss Tia, and Sarah, all is our guidance supervisor. That's all for the lounge area. Oh, kaning couch, and nakita, this is the couch ng katugan every lunch. And naami mga philosophia, there is a guidance center, and this is the one of these is the follow your heart, but dada ang imuhang utok. Kung sa daw, kuyog ninyo you follow your heart. And then, another one is that at the end, it will all pay off in the mystery. Pero kahit ito, puno na ang mga sapat. And also, the last one is dreams don't work as it. Tanay mo ato na punta sa counseling room. And this is where the counseling room. Makaniyang mga memories. All memories and most of the memories are here for the rinimag. What sa mga buhat tuno niya na pwitar ko. So, let's go. Mauni ang unlan ng daghang laway history. Kang George, kang Joseph, kang Milker, kang Nor, kang Irene, kang Marka, kang Joshua, kang Junisa, and of course, yours truly. And let's go to the back. Mauni siya ang saluyo. Diretso ni matulog. Kaning na-couch, diretso kan kay ng mga memory is gathering mga tulog and dreamy kung walay klase or naa may klase hindi din namin sulit. So bad in the Zoe kay kung kaya pa lang ko dili din siya mapas. Hindi ka pa naman nagihati dito po yung numbers anyway. Mauni ang counseling room based by the cabins for the fast. Makamingaw siya. Huwag na ang pag-iuti ay ang makamingaw in the marka ang bargaining mo nga. Dito mo tanak, maanayin ka na dito kay dance in town. Makamit ni ang testing room. And yeah, Juliet, your service is now signing off. Bye-bye, Valentine's. Till next time, pupun. Magkita ata. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Thank you for all the memories. Ciao! Bloopers, kung unsa ka-struggle ang pag-open, mausad ang pag-close. Teneng-teneng-teneng. Din akay ba mo close? Tara. Ka-struggle sa pag-close. Asagyad ani. And this is it. Bye-bye, guidance. Till next time. Ciao.